stuff that will be dear to your heart, but might not be dear to God's heart. Are you hearing me? Let them go. Somebody said, let them go. Do not be afraid to let them go. Because you and I, we are in a time, like I said, we are in a God time, a God season. If you are about to step into new relationships, let me tell you something. I decree and declare according to the apostolic grace and power that is available that it will work. It will work. This business will work. This, my God, this covenant, it will work in this time. Are you hearing me? It will work. Don't let nobody tell you no foolishness. It will work. Now, I want you to lift up your hands. We're going to begin to pray. Hallelujah. We're going to begin to declare the word of the Lord in this season. Mokorasha, I want you to lift your voices and begin to thank the Lord right now. We weed out every streak of foolishness. We weed it out. Because foolishness is bound up in the heart of the rebellious child. So we destroy it out of our lives. Even things that the Lord has released that we in ourselves, because of our actions and our attitudes, have repelled those things. We ask forgiveness today. We ask forgiveness today. We declare that God is bringing in from the east, the west, the north, and the south. In other words, the winds are blowing what God is releasing to us. In the name of Jesus, and we will not hinder the flow of what God is bringing to us. You will not go back to your vomit. You will not go back to your old seasons of doing things. But I decree and declare over our lives that this is elevation time. This is upgrade time. And most of all, your mind has been upgraded. Your heart has been upgraded. My God, and you are ready to receive all that the Lord is bringing to you. Glory to God. My God, what God is placing in your heart will be reciprocated in the name of Jesus. You are able to, my God, to release that to others without hindrance in the name of Jesus. This is your time. No curse that has been released over you will light up. No curse that has been released over you will grow up, will become fruitful. We break them down, we pull them down, we dismantle them. In fact, we don't break the curse, we dismantle the curses. Are you hearing me? Mako Rashada Mandebo Sata Ramakasata. We reject every evil and wicked voice that have been speaking into our ear. Because some of you have been in places where there have been wicked voices that have been speaking into your ear, and it has clouded your vision, and it has destroyed your movement and your operation in the kingdom. So we destroy it now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we declare today that God is releasing the right people, the right frequency of voices to speak into us. Let me tell you, I gotta say this again. Let some things go. Shaboko Rabo Chaya. I declare that we will enjoy our levels of elevation. We will enjoy our levels of fruitfulness. We will enjoy our levels of increase. We will enjoy it in the name of Jesus. Every blessing that comes into your life, by God, you will enjoy it. You will enjoy it. Every increase that comes into your life, you will enjoy it. You will enjoy your relationships. You will enjoy your ministry in the name of Jesus. We speak it now. We speak it now. I declare that every man of God and the woman of God that God has raised up in this time to help free you from the places of captivity, let them be found in the name of Jesus. Let them be found. let them be found. I decree and declare that there is a blessing wherever your soles of your feet shall tread. There is a blessing wherever God send you. I decree and declare that the blessing will bubble up. The fruitfulness will bubble up. Oh my God, the overflow will be there in the name of Jesus. No evil or wicked voice will cause you to step into a place where we'll try to disinherit you from what God has assigned for you. None. 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 I declare and decree that your life is for a blessing. Your existence is for a blessing. Not a curse. Your existence, God kept you for a blessing. God has kept you for a blessing. Oh my God. Every prophecy, lift up your hands in this room. Every prophecy concerning your destiny, concerning your elevation, concerning your ministry, concerning your sanity, we decree and declare that it is working in every vein, in every angle, to bring to pass the promises of God and the purposes of God in this time of your life. In the name of Jesus, we release the prophetic shoot upon you. We release the prophetic trust upon you. We declare that you are moving into realms and dimensions like you have never moved before. No devil, no demon can catch you. You cannot be found. In the name of Jesus. I release Genesis 26 and 12 upon you. The Bible says Isaac sowed in that land. And he reaped in the same year 100-fold. But I like the last part. The Bible says, and the Lord blessed him. I decree and declare that it is the blessing of the Lord that makes us rich and adds no sorrow. In the name of Jesus, any person that God has raised up to be a blessing to us, they will not be hindered. They will not be stopped. Wherever they are, we free them now. Come on, go ahead. We loose them from every form of bondage to bring that which God has put in their hearts to bring. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And now let the spirit of prosperity come upon our lives. Let prosperity come upon our marriage. Let prosperity come upon our vision and our ministry. Let prosperity come upon our hands. Let prosperity come upon our dreams. Let prosperity come upon every area of our lives. Spirit of the living God, go into every department of our lives now and touch it right now. Touch it with your Holy Spirit. Touch it with your power. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We overrule, override, overturn every satanic embargo. And we put it under our feet. We stand in the authority of God's name. We stand in the authority of the kingdom. We stand because we are heirs to the kingdom. We stand because we have legal rights. And we make prophetic and apostolic pronouncements that this is my time. Come on, declare it. This is my time. This is my season. This is my set moment. In the name of Jesus. Now lift up your hands, open up your mouth, and I want you to begin to praise God. Come on. Begin to praise God. Begin to praise God. I declare and decree, just like Isaac was in the land that the Lord sent him to, that you are in the right place at the right time. Your family's in the right place at the right time. Every power that is struggling and contending with your growth and your future, let them loose their strongholds now. I decree and declare that we will grow up. We will glow up in this season. We will grow up in this season. Let the prophetic glow be upon you. Let the God kind of glow be upon you. In the name of Jesus, we activate the wisdom of the Spirit of God to be upon you, to resonate within you in this season. We release the counsel of the Most High, that you will seek out the right kind of counsel in this season of your life, in the name of Jesus. Let it be so. Now raise your hands. I pronounce the blessing of the Lord over you. I pronounce it over you. You are free to accelerate. This level of acceleration will cause you to use the wisdom of when to pass the baton. You will know. Don't run past your line. Don't run past the generation that you're supposed to pass the baton to. Don't be stingy. Understand that God is a generational God. Understand that you were raised up for such a time as this. But there is another generation being raised for that time. And you have got to run your race well so you can pass the baton. Are we together? Run your race well. Run your race well. I want you to begin to pray the Holy Ghost. Those of you that filled with the Holy Ghost, come on, take 3 minutes. Lift your voices. Come on, raise it up, raise it up. Raise it up, raise it up. Lift it up, lift it up, lift it up. Come on, lift it up, lift it up, lift it up. I declare you're not going to be in the wrong location in this season. You'll be in the right location. Yeah. Come on, lift it up, lift it up. Come on, 2 minutes more, lift it up. Raise it up, raise it up. Praise. Come, Sister Cheryl, come, let me pray for you. Come. Shall I bring your mother? Bring your mommy. Y'all keep praying, keep praying. Prophetess, I need you to grab a mic. Yes. Yeah, open your mouth. Open up your mouth. Yes. You are not forgotten. Yes.